Church vandalized in Dorchester. Police say one of the statues outside St. Mark's Catholic Church on Dorchester Ave was damaged yesterday morning. You can see it was left in pieces on the grass. Boston police are now investigating.